dressed so fine, threw the bumps of dime in your prime. Then you, people call, say beware doll, you're bound to fall. You thought they were all kidding you. You used to laugh about everybody that was hanging out. Now you don't talk so loud. Now you don't seem so proud about having to be scrounging your next meal. How does it feel? How does it feel to be without a home? Like a complete unknown, like a rock. But you know you only used to get juiced in it. Nobody's ever taught you how to live out on the street, and now you're gonna have to get used to it. You say you never compromise with the mystery tramp, but now you realize he's not selling it. As you stare into the vacuum of his eyes and say, do you want to make a deal? Let other people get your kicks for you. You used to ride on a chrome horse with your diplomat, who carried on his shoulder a Siamese cat. Ain't it hard when you discover that he really wasn't where it's at? After he took from secrets. Several shots ring out in a barroom night. Enter Betty Valentine from the upper hall. She sees a bartender in a pool of blood. Cries out, my God, they've killed them all. Here comes the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been the champion of the world. Three bodies lying there, there's Patty. And so Patty calls the cops, and they arrive on the scene with their red lights flashing in a hot New Jersey night. Four in the morning in their hall room, and here they took him to the hospital and they brought him upstairs. The wounded man looks up to his one dying. Here's the story of the hurricane. The man the authorities came to blame for something that he never done. Put in a prison cell, but one time he could have been a champion.